So the person on the bottom is a friend of the show. His name is Finster. And he's like a straight male. Yeah.
Yes, he does.
He is a straight male, identifies as a male. He's just really cute.
And the one on top.
And
is,
the beautiful young lady on top of him is Belle Delphine, whose OnlyFans makes over $1 million a month.
Let me just write that down for research purposes.
B-E-L-L-E-D-E-L-P-H-I-N-E.
Okay, gotcha.
You can buy her.
Did you see that? She's like, I got a new
Really?
Pet.